Now in fall, you're going to be leaving them in until you've already harvested them all, or you begin to approach spring. Most likely you will have harvested them and you'll be starting over with a new spring crop. So there is really no set weeks or exact time frame. It's all depicted by what your outside temperatures are and the temperature requirements of the plants that are inside the cold frames and season extensions.